Hello there, my name is Anne Sosa. Welcome to educational videos that are done by Mystica Rose. Now at Mystica Rose, we always strive to provide the best learning opportunity for our children because we like our children to grow with rich learning experiences. So this was one of the experiences that we implemented at Mystica Rose. We thought during this pandemic, it has been challenging to keep our children engaged. I think you will agree with me that we always ask this question, how do we keep our children engaged and how do we provide the best learning experience? So, we took our children out to the natural environment. We taught them the importance of planting, the importance of trees around us, and most importantly, the importance of protecting what we have. So, as a part of that lesson, we encourage our children to plant chilies. Now, not all the children actually have the experience of planting chilies and experiencing what each stage actually brings up. So this was a very good experience for all of them. Now, this booklet was done by one of our little beautiful Nadia Jaipadi, explaining how's her experience been. So what we encourage children to do is to do the planting and observe the changes and maintain a journal. So let's go through what she's done and also how we encourage children to engage in the experience. So as you can see, bringing the creativity out in children. So the first, we actually got children to experience what chili seeds are like. You know that sometimes children don't know the vegetables, the fruits that have seeds, and sometimes what are they like. So showing children what real chilies look like, and also teaching them that some vegetables do have many seeds inside. So they have the experience of sensing it, they have the experience of tasting it and smelling it, and also experiencing the colors of the chilies. So very good experience for all of them. So as you can see, now they actually have the experience to have a look what the seeds are like, and of course dry them before she planted it. And then we encourage children to go out into the natural environment and plant the seeds. Now it is very exciting, isn't it, to touch the soil and get dirty and then plant the seeds. Do you know that not all the children like to get their fingers dirty or touch the soil? But experience like this give a very good sensorial stimulation for the children, so they actually know what soil feels like. And not only that, how to plant the seeds, that they have to dig the soil, lay the seeds out, and cover it with the soil again. So you're also encouraging children to take the responsibility of what they do. So as you can see, planting the seeds, and of course, what do the seeds need to grow? They need water to grow. So you're teaching about the natural environment. And then after a few days of watering, what comes out of the soil? Seedlings. Seedlings come out with a couple of leaves. Now, these kind of names expand children's vocabulary. And I think it's very important to teach these kind of words from very young age. So, observing the changes as the chili plant grows. And of course, continue to take the responsibility of looking after their plants. And it teaches them to take the accountability of what they do and the little projects they implement, which is a great life skill, I think. And then, how the chili plant actually continues to grow tall, and then how it grows more leaves, and how they grow flowers on them. I think during that stage, I remember children asked many questions like, how, why, and so that again develops their language skills. And then of course, finally seeing how the chilies grow on them. So I think that was the most exciting part. Then they see how the vegetable actually grows on the tree. Now seeing different colors of chilies as well. Now we didn't stop our learning experience from there. You know what we did after? We actually got children to pluck or harvest those chilies off the plant. And again, you're teaching some new words like plucking, harvesting, and then they were able to use it in the kitchen. We always encourage children to engage with hands-on experiences, not just read a book, because this is what builds their independency and life skills. So, as you can see, Nat is actually chopping the little chilies on the chopping board. Learn how to coordinate a knife and the chopping board. And not only that, being able to use it in the cooking and learning ingredients, what needs sort of, you know, to make something. What sort of ingredients, or you're again teaching them the mathematical concepts. So if you can see something simple yet providing a lot of rich experiences will keep all your children engaged even during this challenging time. So we always, always strive to provide the best learning opportunity for our children. And don't forget that we'll be bringing you more educational videos like this to keep your children engaged. So all you have to do is subscribe to our channel and don't forget to hit the bell button. Up until then, thank you everyone.